winter concert for the ICS bands. We are very excited to be here. I'm Krishna Sarazan, the director of bands here, and we've had one concert under our belts at the Harvest Festival and Harvest Showcase, and this is our band-only concert for showing what we've done for the entire semester. These students have really worked hard, and I'm very proud of them. The first band here is the Beginning Band, and it is just always amazing to me what beginning students can accomplish in just a short amount of time. Beginning of the semester, they didn't even know an instrument they wanted to play. So this is, you're in for a treat, and hope you're proud of how far they've come in a short period of time. If you have your cell phone with you, I hope that you saw the QR codes on the wall and in the doors coming into the auditorium. If you haven't scanned for the program yet, go ahead and do that. You'll see the program with all the program notes, the about the composers, and the names of the students. So make sure you have that available. But please silence your cell phone as you use that for your program so it doesn't go off and is distracting. You are allowed to take photos and videos, but please don't use flashes because that can distract. In case of a fire alarm, there are exits at the back and exits up front, and we usually try to go out and meet on the field. We did that today, in fact, so we have some experience at that, but that's where you would head, that direction to the field. The last concert we had, the bathrooms were still being renovated, but now they're completed, I believe, in working fashion, so you should find those right out the back doors there. And without further ado, would you please stand for the playing of the King's Anthem by myself and the Trombone Trio.
Symphony. The Beginning Band will open our very first concert with an arrangement of this iconic work. We hope Ode to Joy gives you much joy. Please enjoy. solo means one person playing by themselves. Soli means like instruments playing the same thing together. Each section of the band will now play a short line from our lesson book. You'll get a chance to hear what each instrument sounds like on its own. First the flutes, then clarinets, then saxophones, then trumpets, then low brass, then percussion.
Thank you.
popular song this Christmas. Almost all my band director friends are playing it. It was just written. It's a different take on Santa, who we usually think of as a jolly old man. But he does live in the North Pole, where it's dark all the time this time of the year. It must be pretty depressing, right? And it's cold all the time. So he might be a grumpy man, right? Santa the Barbarian is a different take on these Christmas tunes. You might hear some interesting Christmas tunes played in a different way. We hope you enjoy Santa the Barbarian. Play a really important part, so thank you to Julius who stepped in and sight read that piece for us.
Feel free to jam and clap along. Hope you enjoy the intermediate band as they wish you a Merry Christmas with festive finale.
Thank you.
about Mr. Grinch. You know that he's as cuddly as a cactus and as charming as me all. He also has spiders in his brain, termites in his smile, and all the tender sweetness of a seasick crocodile. In other words, he's not someone you'd want to spend the holidays with. But you'd also know that he had a change of heart and learned the true meaning of Christmas toward the end of the movie. This jazz arrangement tells the story of the Grinch in a fun, creative way. You'll hear solos by Dominique on alto sax, Mason on trombone, and Chris on trumpet. Feel free to clap after the solos. We hope you enjoy a jazzy version of Your Mean One, Mr. Grinch.
Seeing the advance band again at the end of the show with a combined group, so they're not done yet. was just a warm-up chorale to get our wind moving. This is the high school concert band, and they are, I can't say enough good things about them. It's been really a great semester. They welcomed me as the new director, and I just have loved being able to play a lot of music with them. I challenged them with some music this semester, but I really love the piece that we're playing, so we hope you enjoy. Here to introduce our first piece.
So for our first piece, Celebrations for Christmas by Randall Standard is another mashup of traditional holiday tunes. Composers are always trying to rearrange popular songs in new ways, but this is one that really stands out. You'll hear, I saw three ships, joy to the world, bring a torch, Isabella, and the first Noel all masterfully weave together into this fantastic arrangement. Its celebratory style welcomes in the holiday season and opens our segment of tonight's holiday concert. We hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
I want you to close your eyes for a short moment and conjure up an image with me. A wide, clear river that flows gently across the landscape, through plains surrounded by rolling hills dyed green, yellow, and orange. The water is crystal clear, the air cool and crisp. This place sounds like a place from a fantasy movie, but it's a real place, Perthshire, Scotland. Perthshire Majesty takes inspiration from its real-life counterpart, with flowing melodies and a touch of traditional Scottish flair, an elegant, lyrical piece is created. Adding our own little twist to the piece, the opening solo will be performed by Gammy on a traditional Thai flute. She does an amazing job, but the piece doesn't end there, so please refrain from clapping. Looking at you, Mr. Stephen. I sincerely hope you enjoy our performance of Perthshire Majesty.
Thank you.
I'll introduce this next piece. This piece is a comeback piece for me. It was one of my favorite pieces that I played in high school. I've always wanted to play with a band, and now I have a band that can do it. So this is called Legend of Buffet, B-A-F-E. Buffet is not a real word. It's an acronym, sort of. It's four notes, B-flat, A, F, and E. And the composer just explores those four notes. In fact, in the first part of the song, you won't hear any notes besides those four, B-A-F-E. And plays it in all different orders and in different styles. It creates a really cool piece, which I imagine to be some sort of adventurous trek through the jungle with a beautiful scene in the middle somewhere. So this is Legend of Buffet by John Fanning. Hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
big transition here, because we're going to put about double the amount of students on stage. But to entertain you during the transition, we have a really treat for you. These students put this together themselves, so enjoy. Well, I'll let them announce it for you when they get there.
Hello, ICS. Thank you guys so much for coming out tonight. We're going to play you a song called Just the Two of Us. So I'm going to introduce you guys to the band. We have Joy Han on violin. We have Al on saxophone. We have Andy on bass guitar. Billy on the drums. I'll be playing guitar for you guys.
played there. And then they had a sixth, and then just the sixth of us. So it was just a popular group to join. But yeah, that was incredible. Thank you guys. All right, we got a combined band here. This is the seventh, eighth grade advanced band with the high school band. And we have a song called Jingle Bells Forever, which will hopefully set the tune for the night and send you on your way. This song is based off of Stars and Stripes Forever, which is probably the most popular American march composed by a guy named John Philip Sousa. If you know anything about band, you know John Philip Sousa is a big name. He's one of the most popular composers. He's composed hundreds and hundreds of marches, and you hear him often played in associated with American patriotism. So that is Stars and Stripes Forever. Then you take the most popular, probably arguably, the most popular Christmas tune ever, Jingle Bells, which is recognized by everyone. So you got a famous Christmas tune mixed with a famous march, and put them together, and you get Jingle Bells Forever. At the end, popular marches, you'll hear a piccolo feature. So we got the flute section playing a little feature for you. So I try to get them to stand up for it, but I'm being rebelled against me. But hopefully you can hear it and appreciate the awesome flute section that we have. And not just them, our entire band is an awesome band, and I can't wait to show this off for you, Jingle Bells Forever.
To say on behalf of all of us as parents and teachers, what an incredible incredible evening to start our Christmas season. We have enjoyed a middle school art opening today. We've enjoyed a band concert. Next Tuesday, we will enjoy our strings Christmas concert as well. I think it's one of the special things that our music program brings to our school and to all of us is this ability to see growth over time. We started with our beginners at the beginning, and we have now enjoyed this combined advanced high school, middle school band. Sometimes it's difficult to see that growth, but we want to thank our performing arts program for just demonstrating the incredible growth that we can see here at ICS through teachers like Mr. Christian. So congratulations on your first Christmas solo program. Can we all give Mr. Christian a round of applause? That are going to be starting here, thanks to all of you today, the beginning of December, all the way through the holidays. Mr. Christian.
Thank you once again. It's been a lot of fun. We're going to play you out, and then after we play you out with some jingle bells, the students are going to stay on stage for a group picture. So don't leave until we snap your photo. And then you have a wonderful Christmas and happy holidays. Thank you very much.